Audio Jungle.
Okay, start your inspiration board. The first step is to apply glue to where you want to place your pictures. Here I'm just trying out some pictures, but just place glue on where you desire your picture to be. The second step is just to apply the picture to where you place the glue, and that isn't so hard. And all you do is also glue the edges so it's sticky. And yeah, that's what you do.
Out on the first day, he took me gourmet. We hit that Olive Garden, my little Italy. Daddy always said, let the turtle
man pay. So now just repeat for all of your pictures to make a base for your inspiration board.
Time to check my wild. Daddy always said, money can't buy class.
You don't wanna get stuck digging out
trash.
To make sure everything sticks on there good, place an overall layer by applying glue and just putting it all around. You could add glitter in this point, but it's optional. Once it's dry, you can now apply what you're lettering and whatever you want to write on it. For instance, I'm writing inspire and love, because I think that is really, really awesome for Valentine's Day or something.
Watch me do it in falsetto. Never mind, bring the beat back.
So that's basically it, and there's not much to it. It's really quick, really easy. All you need to do is wait for it to dry and stuff. And do you like it? I like it. Just tell your friends about it, share on YouTube, and have fun, and make sure you favorite this video, and yeah, goodbye.
No.